Starting tonight, the city's tap water is changing. Good evening, I'm Jessica Schambach.
I'm Paul Folger. A pipeline project could change how your water tastes and smells for hundreds of thousands of people living north of I-40. Eyewitness News 5's Carla Wade is live with the late-breaking details. Carla?
Well, Paul, take a look. You can see there's a lot of work going on right now here at the Lake Hefner Water Treatment Plant. But some of you may be reaching for a bottle of water instead of drinking from the tap because of a pipeline project that's going on right now. But that's only temporary. A new water pipeline that will help deliver more water to the far west and northwest parts of Oklahoma City is almost finished. But to finish the project, a 48-inch water main will be shut off for about 9 weeks. During that time, customers may notice their water smells or tastes slightly different.
That's because they're going to be receiving water from the Draper Water Treatment Plant and the Overholster Water Treatment Plant.
The water is just as safe as the water normally coming from the Hefner Treatment Plant.
And that's mainly because each plant has its own treatment process because they receive water from different areas of the state.
Reagan says while the work on a 42-inch water main is finished, there should not be any outages or any significant changes in pressure.
I would hope the city would make good choices, and I'm going to trust him on that. So if it tastes a little bit different, it's temporary.
Now, Reagan says when this project is finally completed, people in that part of the city should notice increased water pressure. Reporting live, Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.
Carla, thank you. If you have any questions or concern, you can call the city.